You don't know me, but I am your girlfriend's baby doll. I fondle her boobs tenderly while you read this very thing. One word, soft. She is leaving you for me because she wants a real man who smooches her, but passionately. Nothing personal, kid. It is just business.